When we get out. Yeah, thanks.
But I'm glad to see you're alive.
Today,
right now. You're on the carpet.
Yeah.
When you guys first signed on for Empire, did you guys ever believe it was going to be this big of a phenomenon that it's become?
No. We never know.
You hope.
First season, I mean, it broke records as far as history is concerned. Nobody ever knows that's going to happen. I mean, it was, you know, by all means a phenomenon. I felt that we would do good, but didn't know that we could do that.
Yeah.
Well, you know what I mean? That anybody could do that good.
Now, you guys both, first of all, I feel like Anika never sits down. Like, she never gets to breathe. There's always something crazy going on with her.
I know.
The way you handle it, congratulations. But is it great to have Eileen and the rest of the writers trust you with that kind of material that you have?
Yeah, absolutely. I mean, of course, every time, you know, you get a script, and if it's something pretty epic, you feel honored that they've entrusted you with that, and you hope that, you know, when you do it, you do it justice, and they entrust you with more. I love that.
And then same question for you, because I mean, having to the bipolar issue on there, I mean, did you have to research that pretty heavily? And because I know a lot of people are really sensitive to the way stuff's portrayed on television.
Oh, yeah.
You want to give somebody a piece of them, you know what I mean? Especially when it's something, this requires a lot of responsibility. It requires the research. I mean, it was my job to, again, show them, you know, what they look like on television and you know, be a voice with regard to, you know, being able to get help and having a community around you to help you get help. There's a lot of research done, a lot of research that I continue to do. You know, it's very important to get it right for me.
And then, I mean, it all has paid off. You guys were nominated, the only network drama nominated for Golden Globe for Best Drama Series. How great was it going with your cast to the Golden Globes and being part of that?
So cool.
Wow. That was a pretty epic moment this year for me. It's my first time going to the Globes, and these guys got to walk the carpet, so that's even cooler.
Sat at the table.
I know. You were like inside, in the room where it happened.
It was beautiful to support Taraji and to watch her take the Golden Globes. We're also all very proud.
Super proud.
And motivated, you know. It just pushes us to continue, you know, to do our best so that hopefully, you know, we get back to the dance.
That's right.
Last question. Who are you pulling for at the end? TV wife?
You know, I don't differentiate. I think that, Trey is a viewer. Andre wants, come on. So, you know, we'll see.
Well, congratulations on the success of the show. And great. I mean, you guys are amazing on the show.
Thank you.